Hello everybody and welcome back for another episode of Star Wars Starfighter. So, when I made the last episode, I completely just didn't realize that there were bonus missions in this game. So, from what I understand, the first three bonus missions are going to be available to me right now. However, I will have to do some gold medal or some medal runs in general to unlock some further missions down the line. So let's go ahead and get started with the first one. Fighter training with the Naboo Starfighter. We'll do medium, nothing crazy.
When you're ready, your astromech will project holographic fighters of increasing difficulty. Here we go! That's one down.
Got him.
This mission is being timed, so stay focused. Good shooting, Bravo
J. All right, come on, come on. You're right there. Come back. There you are. Next wave.
Good shooting. Keep it up, Bravo 10.
There we go, come on.
Got it.
I guess now is as good a time as any to test out the cluster. Oh wait, no, that's the wrong button. There we go. I think it was hold it down. No. I guess not. I don't know. There we go. Come on. Where's the rest? Whoop.
Good job. Taking fire.
Got it. Come on. How dare. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Got him. There we go. Slowing down, slowing down. Turning, turning, turning. There we go. Oh, wrong button. Ooh-wee. There's a lot of those. Okay. We will definitely have to use some missiles on this run. Oh, of course I shot it too early. No, wrong button. No. Okay, hold on. Now let's whip it. There we go. There we go. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh, man. It sucks when they just like cluster around you. I'm gonna have to shoot off and whip a U-turn. Here we go. Oh no, I'm having display issues. Okay, we're good. Whoa. Excuse me. There we go. Any more? Any more? That one. There we go. Anybody else?
You got all of them.
Yay! All right, we beat it. Not too bad. Not too bad. But we only got bronze. That's okay. I want to at least play each one first. Okay. What's the second one? Ground attack training. Medium. Nothing too crazy. Okay, so time limit on this one too. Guess we're focusing on just ground assault. Move away. We don't want to be too close. Bad tank. There we go. Ooh, there's a lot.
Commence attack.
Lot of heat. Lot of heat. Is there a second ultimate fire for Nim as well? I'm not seeing it. Okay. Just lift that wing up. There we go. Okay. What we got? Scarabs? No longer ground attack training, okay. Where are they? Come on. Ow. Oh, there are ground units still, okay. Good bit of nukage. It's always good. Okay, well, hey, calm down. Dang it. Okay, those tanks. Yipe. Cut it out. Things get real difficult when they get a beat on you. Okay, there we go. Excuse me. I need to chill out. All right. Anybody else? You. Off in the distance. Oh, I got gold! Only makes sense. I love this ship. I think... Honestly, Nim's ship is probably my favorite ship out of all of them. Love it. Okay. Charm's Way. Two freighters. Oh, this is an escort mission. Oh. Okay.
On your wing.
Let's go and start this off. What, right, huh? Oh, oh, there we go. We all know me in escort missions.
That's it!
I have a burning passion for escort missions in the form of hate. No, there you go.
Morning Star, stand ahead.
Where? Ow! Jesus.
You are mine.
Ping him. Ping him. You gonna make me ping him? Ay-yah! Whoa. The heck was that? Okay, I'm gonna have to ping him. There we go. Oh, jeez. Stop. Did we lose a freighter already? I wouldn't be surprised, honestly. It's me. Okay. How many we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I think we're okay, actually.
What's that? Some kind of missile frigate?
Is that a missile frigate? No.
More scarabs arriving.
Oh no, okay. That one needs missiles. That one needs lots of missiles. Okay. I hope it wasn't a mistake using that many missiles there, but hey. We got rid of the missile frigate quick. You die. Thank you. Come on now.
10%.
Where is my auto target? Oh, are they all gone? Okay. No, they're not all gone. What is this? Okay.
Fire at will. Yeah.
Gotcha. Let's just do that. Make it a little easier on myself. Boop. There we go.
Boosting scan radius to maximum. Hostile spotted.
Where?
They're attacking!
Ah! Whoa!
Yeah, of course. I mean, they came in serious numbers. Holy heck. Oh, of course you would run into me, bastard. Where you go? There we go.
We're taking fire! Break formation!
Come on.
Yeah.
Okay. What's the rest? There we go.
No!
Come on.
More fighters dead ahead.
Little by little here. I'm gonna have to use the missile. Cause we still got a whole other freaking satellite to take out. And these mines everywhere are not helping either. I gotta say, for an escort mission though, this is pretty fun. Okay. Of course. Come on. I'm trying! Okay. Come on. There we go. Now we really gotta take out the satellite. Come on.
Here comes another
way. Oh, this is taking forever. They're coming. Hurry. Okay. Where'd you go? There you go.
We are 30 seconds from our nav point.
30 seconds, you say? Anything can happen in 30 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 left. Am I 1 short? I am 1 short. Dang it. Silver it is. Maybe even less, because look at those missiles. Jeez. No, stop it. You too, stop. Where'd that other one go? Broke off. I saw it. There you go. Bronze. Oof. I mean, it's better than nothing, right? How many do we have in the end? I don't think I can count. They already jumped. Is that another frigate? It is another frigate.
Thanks, Bravo Flight.
I didn't even notice you were there. Well, that's embarrassing. Okay, I guess silver. Silver is much better than I thought I would get being an escort. Okay, can I do the next one? Locked. Silvers. Bronzes. Silvers. Golds. I don't know what's going on with the font. I don't know what setting it is to fix that, but that's all the bonus missions I can do for now. You know what? Let me see the recording time on this video, and I might be able to fit in some medal attempts on other missions. Alright everybody, so I checked the duration of my recording so far, and I'm pretty much at an episode. I didn't have any failed attempts, I'm not going to have to chop this up, like, at all. So, thank you guys so much for watching. The bonus missions are great. Even for being an escort mission, Charm's Way was a lot of fun. So, have a good morning, day, evening, and good night. And I'll catch you guys in the next episode.